The way I figure it, everyone gets a miracle. My miracle was I wound up living across the street from Margo Roth Spiegelman. She was arguably the most gorgeous creature that God had ever created. Margo's life was a series of unbelievably epic adventures.
Are you going to spend the rest of high school pining for this girl?
As senior year drew to a close, Margo and I were practically strangers. Until this one night.
What the?
Margo?
I need to borrow your car.
What?
I have 9 things I need to do tonight.
Can't you just get your boyfriend to do it?
Ex-boyfriend. My boyfriend has been cheating on me. Revenge plot begins.
Not as weird as it looks.
Stop.
I can't believe you just did that.
Take the picture, now.
Okay, now that was fun.
I can feel my heart beating in my chest.
That is the way you should feel your whole life.
It's beautiful.
It's a paper town. Paper houses and paper people. Everything's uglier up close.
Not you.
You think it's gonna be different in the morning?
I really hope so.
Margo always loved mysteries. Maybe she loved them so much, she became one.
She's gone.
When was the last time you saw Margo?
You were with her her last night. It has to mean something.
There's something in Margo's window.
She left little clues, like breadcrumbs.
I found something.
I think she's sending you a message.
Come find me.
We're trying so hard.
You'll go to the paper towns and you'll never come back. I think I know where she might be.
I'm going with you.
She's going, I'm definitely going.
Take a risk, stop playing it so safe. Maybe that's what she's been trying to tell me the whole time.
What can I say? I'm on a mission.
Hey!
Everyone gets a miracle. My miracle is Margo Roth Spiegelman.